Pushed ahead by Dustin Jesso. 65 seconds to go in the first, and they score again. Danbury 1-0.